This is called Alone in a Vietnamese Restaurant. Most men are content with being mediocre. They attract mediocre women and have mediocre children that score mediocre in school. They dance at weddings and go shopping on Saturdays and have a favorite football team whose jersey they wear around the house on Sundays. Their cars are never mediocre though, and always score above average in 3 of 5 categories in Car Driver magazine. They wax them before they go shopping on Saturdays. They're very proud of their cars. I'm not saying I'm any better because, baby, I'm not. Look at me. I just realized. I dress like a blind man, fall asleep at 3 in the afternoon, fall in love with women I've never met, and miss every woman I've slept with more than once. When I was 21, I convinced myself I was Jesus, except with the sad blue eyes and songwriting skills of Kurt Cobain. Another time, I fancied myself a genius. Today I ate alone in a Vietnamese restaurant where a baby cried and I watched the wind blow trash down the sidewalk. Everything is moved by pistons and rods. A robot bleeds in the parking lot as a car leaks oil. A river runs through the uterus of a lion. The sun doesn't have a soulmate. The sky really isn't blue, it's the color of blood. And the moon is just a pitiful excuse for life. Some men build bridges, others live under them, and some jump off. Jesus was good looking because people wouldn't worship an ugly person. But now I realize I'm nothing more than a hunted fox, terrified and cunning, running away, while you believe every last fucking word that I just said. Thank you.